I miss you. I'm so sorry. I miss her.
I know.
Amy. You don't know how good it is to see you.
Thanks. You too.
All right. Sorry about Sarah.
And I'm sorry too. I never apologized.
Forget about it. Seems like a lifetime ago. Look, about what happened with Abby and Daniel.
I'm not talking about that. Ever.
Ames? Someone wants to say hello.
I'm glad I came here today.
So am I.
You don't know what it means, knowing that people are starting to actually believe me.
So I wouldn't refuse my shoulder if you'd killed 10 people. 100? I mean, we're all entitled to compassion and...
Well, I haven't killed anybody. And the sooner that Archie speaks to the police, the sooner I'll be out of here. What?
Have you spoken to your sister about this?
No, I've only found out myself today.
Well, they haven't spoken to you about the trial procedure.
Yeah, but it might not even get to trial if Archie tells them what he knows.
Look, the police need to investigate his claims properly before deciding if they'll act on them.
Yeah, but she confessed to him.
Yeah, but not to the police. I mean, until she does, it's just his word against hers. I mean, it may take weeks for them to investigate. I mean, maybe until your court date. They won't just let you go. I'm sorry.
I thought I'd lost you both.
How could I not come?
I wouldn't have blamed you if you didn't. I woke up this morning and wanted to stick my head under the pillow and stay there forever. Your mum, I didn't think she could manage anyway. Just glad I didn't have to do it on my own.
I didn't say goodbye to her dad. Of all the things I've done, that's the worst.
Come here. Did you make it?
How was the service?
Yeah, it was nice. As far as humans go.
I just wanted to say thanks for this. This is fantastic.
No, don't thank me. Thank Tony. It's all his stock, so...
Hey, can you believe that she's here? And I've been thinking about what you said. You know, about me being good enough for my kids. And well, now with Amy back, I was thinking maybe together...
Steve, just give Amy some space, okay?
It's a bit overwhelming. The funeral. You and me, I know we haven't always got on.
There's no need.
But we both cared about.
I let her down.
How?
In the church, I couldn't even say a few words.
No one lets Sarah down more than me.
She was proud of you.
Having two kids by 17, then abandoning them. What was it you told Josh? I'm Vicky Pollard with a decent haircut.
Maybe you should get back to your family.
There's one thing you can do. Come back in with me. For my dad, I think he needs you.
This is one of Sarah's favourite songs to dance to. I would come into class and she'd be practising all on her own. I'd have to get her attention by hitting on the head with the tap shoe.
I'm in a backless dress on a pastel wall. Yeah.
Do you remember when I was dancing on the floor? I was trying to find you on the corner of the
floor. I just thought I'd finish off what I started in the church. Seeing how strong Mike and Amy have been makes me feel. Sarah, I'll miss you every day.
She's a liar. She killed Sarah, not Zoe, her.
Gilly, Steve,
Mike, it's okay, I'll
pay. Wait, get off me, Mike, I'm telling you, you're sitting there sipping wine with a murderer.
Get out, Archie, please.
I'll get you for this. I promise you, you are going down.
There are two kinds of cookie monsters on the Sacred Heart streets. Brand new double scrubs here in Ipo at 9, then little feet in big shoes. You should hear the stuff coming out of their potty mouths tonight. School of Comedy is at 10 o'clock. Next up, though, a night of firsts in How I Met Your Mother.